Definitely looks like something Landra would have built. Whoa. Okay. How do we stop it when part of it's way up there? Let's take a look around. Never seen anything like this. There's gotta be a way to stop it. Something? Maybe. Here. Some kind of access node? I might be able to override it. coming down.
Aloy, I truly hope you've enjoyed this tower. I set it up just for you.
Oh, great. Recording from Londra.
Let it be a reminder that, unlike my former colleagues, I'm one step ahead of you.
That doesn't look good. Getting ready to fire it up. Get to cover! Not looking so good! Tend to those wounds! How are we supposed to stop this thing? Let me scan it. Supposed to stop this thing. Let me scan it. I'll draw its fire. Hey! Over here, you little weird, shiny, hovering scrap! It's got a power core on the back. I gotta get up there to destroy it. Just hurry!
Thank you.
too thick. Gotcha! It's done.
That didn't go exactly how I thought it would.
It turned out okay. And now your machine can get us to Starlight Rise, right?
Yeah. I saw it fly off when I crashed. I should be able to call it back.
One step closer to finding my sister and the living ancestor you're after. But I should probably report to the Admiral first, give him some assurance that we've made progress.
Okay. I'll meet you back at the settlement then.
You know, I'm kind of glad you tagged along.
Zeke is not like other Quinn. That's for sure. And with the tower down, I could check out the area before meeting up with her. Maybe stock up on some resources while I'm at it.